Everybody, it's your girl and I'm back again with another freaking video. If you have not yet, be sure to click that subscribe button, subscribe to your girl channel, join the family, because you know we little game, we little. And if you are a returning subscriber, you already know how we rocking. I don't gotta do too much talking, period. Y'all know I love y'all, y'all know I'm comfy out, period. Don't play with the game. Anyway, it's kind of early. I always, for some reason, I get up so early now. It's early, it's probably like 9 o'clock in the morning and I'm up, so I thought, like, let's do this reaction video, let's just get it out the way, because I my schedule be so today I am going to be reacting to, if YouTube let me, I'm gonna be reacting to the Migos and NBA YoungBoy I Need It. I'm not gonna lie, I have heard the song, of course I love the song, but I haven't watched the video. They just dropped the video, so I'm excited to react to this video with y'all. And we finna see what's to this. We finna see what's to this.
Let's go. I'm surrounded by some real niggas. Let's talk. Hey. Yes, sir. I said I need it. This Draco undefeated. Bitch, I'm blocking, then I'm bleeding. Go long. These bullets, he receive it. I can't see it. My wrist look like a snow cone maker.
It's so crazy because even though I already heard this song, like, I feel like I haven't. This beat is just, like, don't play. This beat is raw as fuck. I know when y'all play this song, y'all just be bobby out here like this. Because it's like they just ran the beat the whole time. Let's go. Let's keep it
going. Once I see her, I give her that dope dick just like it's eager. Then I leave her. I can't get caught up. I can't be on cheaters. Look at them people. You know what it is. Go put that dope up for they breaches. Before they breaches, I'ma get out this bitch and I'm striking. I'm throwing my heater. Whole lot of money instead. It keep coming forever. I'm living my life like a Peter. Dope, boy. I'm straight out.
Wait, I can't get it. They, what the name of that movie is? They doing this video based off the name of that movie. I can't remember the name of the movie, but y'all know the movie I'm talking about. I think it's Boys in a... No, it's the funny version of it. Don't Be a Menace 2, I think. I don't know, but y'all know a movie I'm talking about. They based in this video off that.
Enough, I came up selling hard. Hell, run. I'm straight from nothing off, I went bought me a dime. I dropped out the poacher and bought me a gun. We bought in the jet cause my dog got a one. But don't give a fuck when the stick will be gone. I moved up, I been molly, I cover my guns. Sick out of elo, my aim on point. Shoot a neck, give me pain in my joint. We shoot a 50 round drum, honey bun. I want 2,000, I want both of they tongues. I know how to handle they books, I'ma damage. These niggas can't run, we don't kill everyone. You know where I'm from, give a fuck how you come. Got a stick in the car and it sound like a bomb. I came in the bit with a meal worth of cash. Like Bandicoot, we bout to crash. No remorse, I put 5 to your dad.
Like, what I mean by this collab different, because the Migos and YoungBoy, they rap totally different. Y'all know YoungBoy more that straight up gangster. Migos be more on that rap, that rhyme to beat, you know, like that ad lib type stuff. That's why I'm like, when I first see the collab, I'm like, what? I'm excited to see what this song gonna sound like. But it's like nobody is showing the other person up, you know? They know they rapping like YoungBoy in this. Like, they not just doing their little Migo thing that they be doing. They actually
off the porch, bought a Porsche and I drag. Out the building and young niggas slide. Put up 30, now you do the math. If you sick on my son, I won't hide. Bullets rain, we give him a bath. I said I need it. This Draco undefeated. Bitch, I'm blocking, then I'm bleeding. Go long. These bullets, he receive it. I can't see it. My wrist look like the snow cone maker eat it. Once I see her, I give her that dope dick just like it eat. Then I leave her. I can't get caught up. I can't be on cheaters. Nigga, them people. You know what it is. Go put that dope up for they breaches. Before they breaches, I'ma get out this bitch and I'm striking. I'm throwing my heater. Whole lot of money instead. It keep coming forever. I'm living my life like a beater. From the band of the band, we making it happen. I like a bitch bougie, but keep me
in. I'm noticing in the video that, YoungBoy and Offset is really the only two interacting. Like, the only Migo that's interacting with YoungBoy is Offset. I don't know if that was on purpose or not, but that's just what I'm noticing. I don't know if y'all know I read in between the lines, so I don't know if I'm just tripping. But to me, it looked like Offset is the only one that's with YoungBoy.
I'm fucking my bitches the magic. Straight out the basket. They say them young niggas have the money too old. It's growing mag. It's nasty. Finger fucking with the mag. I'm making they fuck out the way we pay. We been giving too many niggas these passes.
Too many.
Fuck it, drop a bag and cash it. Fuck it. Who gonna press on the fastest? Who? Extend no barrel of plastic. New attachment. Shit get tagged.
ballistic.
Technical.
They stole the flow. Go. Then they tryna run off with the fashion.
My neck got freezing. Check, give us the reason. Make that smoke look easy. Couple of hundreds with the stones is bleak.
I feel like they must have filmed the video like two separate. Quavo and Takeoff, they filmed parts of the video with them. Then they filmed the other parts with YoungBoy and Offset, which I don't know if I'm tripping or if that's what I see, but that's what I think. Because Wes, NBA, and you feel me?
What's your issue?
And Naquan.
You got a trigger to squeeze it. Squeeze it. Don't block outside the street.
Ain't no peace treated. No.
These stones around my jeans, they ain't treated.
Okay, there you go.
Don't play with the game, they know that we be undefeated. I get to squeeze them. When we talking beef, they say that they vegan. Jumping no reason. Jumping no reason. We cupping on ice and talking to freezer.
I said I need this Draco undefeated. Yeah. I'm blocking, then I'm bleeding. Go long. These bullets, he receive it. I can't see it. My wrist look like a snow cone, make her eat it. Once I see her, I give her that dope dick just like it's Easter. Then I leave her. I can't get caught up. I can't be on cheaters. Nigga don't pee.
Yeah, that's really all for that song, all for that video. It's finna go off. Actually, the song, y'all know I already said I love the song. The song is like something I read to, been read into, I listened to it. So I'm not even gonna react to the song because it's a go for me. But the video is really like a no for me. The video is not even all that. The video is like they just standing around singing the song, rapping the song, which I guess, but the video just not like all that to me. It's really just, it's not none that I feel like they actually sat down and thought about. I feel like they just said, let's shoot a video. And then they shot a video. But anything YoungBoy in, I love regardless. And y'all know the Migos fire. So that makes this collab fire, even though the video is really not even fire. if that makes sense. But I hope it makes sense. But yeah, that's really all I gotta say. That's my reaction. I don't really got too much to say. Y'all know I love talking, but I really don't have much to say. That's all. So make sure that y'all subscribe to your girl channel. Comment y'all thoughts on this video and also on the song. I want to know what y'all think. Give me y'all feedback. And also make sure y'all subscribe to your girl channel. Make sure y'all follow your girl on Instagram, because my Instagram is going to be linked in the description box. So make sure y'all connect with your girl. Follow girl on Instagram. I need it. Thank y'all for watching this video. Bye, y'all.